communities that are among the hardest hit by the pandemic are coming here to Cal State LA for vaccinations.
Right now we have two of you guys taking your vaccination.
This is one of two sites now here in the state of California operational. Beginning today, as Bob said, with roughly 3,000 vaccines here in Southern California, 3,000 vaccines in Northern California. By the end of the week, we will double that, 6,000 here, 6,000 in Northern California, Alameda County. This is a framework of focus, not just on efficiency, not just speed, but on the issue of equity. That's what brings us here today.
It was wonderful to know that now we are halfway covered and we're doing something for our community, for not only for us, for everybody.